They're ready over there, and they're going to shoot Ned's 12-inch water shell. It's going to get lobbed out in the middle of the lake, and then we'll fire after it gets settled into the water. And there it goes. There's the lob. And splashdown. And it should orient itself momentarily. And then after some delay. Way cool. Good job.
Well,
went off too quickly. All right, William, it's worth a try.